Fit Lab PGH is a Pittsburgh-based podcast. We believe movement should be a lifestyle, not just an activity. We're in the middle of a late spring heat wave. It's about 90 degrees right now. It's sunny, so some people would say, it's too hot, and not want to go outside. But we prefer to get our movement outside. That doesn't mean we don't take precautions. A couple things we do to make sure that we're going to be safe. Going out for about an hour, but two water bottles, probably twice as much as we need. I'm using sun sleeves. These happen to be from DeSoto, and I wet them, and they help keep me cool. I've got a gaiter on that's also wet to help keep me cool, and I'm going to watch my heart rate and go a little slower than I anticipate. So I'm going to move. I'm going to move outside. I'm going to make it a lifestyle, but I'm not going to do something stupid and go at the same intensity as I would as it's 45 degrees. Another movement tip and lifestyle hack from FitLab PGH telling you to stay safe.